Hi children, how are you? A very good morning to you. Are you ready for the math class? Okay, my children are ready. Welcome back to the math class. I am Srinija, your math teacher from Shining Via School. What's the special today? You have the exam. At what time you get the exam? Afternoon session, you have to write the exam. Now the syllabus is block 2 and block 3. Okay, today we have to revise the topics. In the block 2, which topics is comparing numbers? In block 2, comparing numbers. And arranging numbers in order. Arranging numbers. Arranging numbers in order. And the third topic is forming numbers. Forming numbers. And the next one is rounding of the nearest complement. Rounding off to the nearest 1000. In this block 2, we discussed in the previous class comparing numbers, arranging numbers in order, and forming numbers, and rounding up to the nearest 1000. Comparing numbers means greater than, less than, less than, greater than, and equal to. Arranging numbers means ascending and descending order. Ascending order and descending order. Ascending order. In the alphabet, first letter A. Now ascending order means small number to big number. Small to big. And the descending order, big number to small number. Okay? Now, forming of the numbers. When the four-digit numbers is given, you have to write a new number to form that number using the digits. In the question, with repeated or without repeated, they are asking, you have to use the digits and form the number. For example, 4, 5, 6, 7. The numbers are 4, 5, 6, 7 is given. Now you have to form the greatest number as well as the smallest number. Children, only one video. Bakish, Abhilash, Kavish. Only one video. I want to see your faces. I will ask the questions now. This is the interaction only. It is an interaction only. Okay? Only one video. Abhilash and Kavish also. Now I will explain. After I will ask. Abhilash and Kavisha are only the biggest. Now the biggest number means first you observe its digits. You observe its digits. Which digit is biggest? You have to calculate. And the next, this one over. Remaining digits once you observe it. Which digit is bigger? That digit you write here. Next also, like this you have to write the biggest number. Now the smallest is asking me, you have to write the first smallest digit. Smallest digit in these four numbers, which number is smallest? 4 is the smallest. And the next 5, 6, 7. Like this, you have to make the numbers. Okay? Now, rounding up the numbers. In the rounding of means, nearest 1000 is asking. First, now I give the number 68,790. Rounding off nearest 1000 is asking. Okay, when rounding off, first, a number 8000 to be using. Now we write 68,000 and 69,000. 8,793. 8,000 and 7, 9,000 in between number. The number which is highest is is the midpoint. Now, you have your point notes here, approximately here means this above number is round off to the next tail, and the below number is round off to the smaller tail. First, you observe it, the number is 68,798. That number is nearer to the 69,000. Okay? Like this, in this block, we discussed these many topics. Now I will ask the sums. Prediction and successor also asking before number and after number. Okay? Before number and after number, we will call the predecessor and successor. Now, 58,756 and 5,556. And the next one is 32,348, 32,567. And the next one is 90,017 and 98,898. And the next one is 90,909 and 90,909. Compare this number, greater than, less than, equals. Which symbols we are using? Bhavish? Bhavish? Tell me the answer, first is the answer. Which symbol we are using? Unmute yourself. Which symbol we are using? Greater than, less than, equal.
Greater than.
Greater than, very good. Greater than symbol is looked like a crocodile mouth. Crocodile mouth, the Purukura, biggest number by the open chest. Okay? Put it as a biggest number to mouth open chest in Dali. If it is not the biggest number, 58,756. Mouth it open and greater. It's side open and less than. Next, Havisha. Havisha. Unmute yourself in the second box.
Yes, ma'am.
You are in the box. 32,548, 32,567. Which is symbol we are using? Greater than or less than?
Less than.
Less than. Okay. Next, Abhinash. Abhinash. Unmute yourself. Unmute your video also. Which is symbol we are using?
Teacher, not clear, teacher.
90. What's this number? buildings, 78,146, 89,065, and 63,512, and 82,658. These numbers, you have made a ascending order. Ascending order means which number to which number? Which number to which number? Either small to big or big to small. What's telling? Unmute yourself and give the answer. Small number to big number, or big number to small number, ascending order ending. Avisha?
Yes, ma'am.
Small to big or big to small?
Ma'am, I can't understand.
What my dear?
Understand.
Small number to big number. Okay, you have to observe its numbers and tell us which number is small, which number is big. Observe its numbers, which number is small, which number is four numbers.
Ma'am, I should tell you ascending order.
What my dear, your voice is resounding. Now, in these four numbers, which 20,054 is the smallest number? 20,054. Now, next, in these three numbers, 22,504. And the next, these two, remaining two numbers are there, these two numbers, 35,637. And the last number is 41,567. Okay? And the next numbers, you have to observe it. Which number is the smallest number? 63,512. And the next number is 78,000. 78,126. And the next number is 82,650. And the next one is 89,065. Like this, you have to compare the numbers and write in the ascending order. In the descending order of passing means big number. Big number to small number. That's the order only. Okay, children? Now, following numbers, the smallest. The smallest four-digit number, the smallest four-digit number found by the digits, found by the digits 0, 2, 4, and 8 is there. The smallest four digit number formed by the digits 0, 2, 4, and 8 is. And the next one is the greatest. The greatest four digit number. The greatest four digit number formed by the digits, formed by the digits 6, 1, 9, and 3. And I'm such a many smallest four digit number of formed by the digits. Four numbers, four digits, you share. Eight are four digits. 0, 2,
6,519.
Now 248, 365. And the next one is 575, 346. And the next one is 4135, 5686. And the next one is 2106, 4987. Add its numbers and give the answer. One by one. First, Havisha, unmute yourself and the first question answer you have to. You tell the first answer. Havisha.
It's a first answer. 1, 8, 1, 3.
First answer. 8 plus 5.
8 plus 5, 13.
Okay. 8 plus 4. Next, 6 plus 4.
7.
10 plus 1, 11. Here answer carry forward. Now 1 plus 2.
3.
answer of A, given two addition sums. Okay, children. Afternoon, we have the exam. Now we have so many time. Now so much of time is remaining. You have to practice 1 hour. Okay, 1 o'clock afterwards, your exam paper will be set. And then you have to write the exam. Before you practice this block 2 and block 3, if you have any doubts, you put in your WhatsApp group or call me. I will clarify your doubts. You have to practice. Okay, my children are good children. They will practice. Okay, this much time, remaining time is left. The time you have to practice and write the exam. Okay, children, bye.